lighter for Audrey. So, you better open that one and rip the bag open.
I bet. Don't tell me. I'm going to open this one first. I'm just really excited. Grandma,
exciting.
You're allowed to come sit up here.
Yeah, come sit down, Grandma.
I don't need to.
No, you're fine. Come sit down.
No.
Did you? You've got her something zapped! I love it!
Oh, look.
We've got a surfboard there.
And she can have some sunglasses!
For her doll. For Audrey.
You are the best parent I've had in my life.
Well, this is from Granny as well.
Okay.
And Granny.
This is for
Audrey,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Also
for Audrey. Audrey.
Do you know my name's Audrey? Did you know that?
Francis Audrey.
Oh, I like that.
Is this our generation?
It's like, looks like a big
it is!
Pull it apart then.
Cadbury's chocolate bar.
Pull it at the sides, look.
Oh my goodness!
You cut it! Damn it!
You need to get your patience from your mother.
Daddy, can you help her?
No, look. A
What is that?
It's gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous.
Look at her shoes!
Felicia.
Has
she got
leather
trousers on?
Oh, she's a biker. Let me just get a little Harley Davidson to sit on.
No, get her out immediately.
She's got to be cut out,
yeah, she'll have to be cut out. So open this one first.
Can I
have a look?
Yeah. Go out of the prize. I cannot wait. I'm going to be playing with Audrey next now. I need another back. Mum, you are so obsessed with Audrey. Thank you.
I am.
You couldn't.
She's got some little.
Thank you so much.
That was so loud.
Definitely going to get so excited over some.
Sunglasses. Oh, and a bat and ball. And a lovely top and tray and tracksuit bottom.
It's got outfit. Who's that for, Audrey? Mm-hmm. Can it be for Audrey?
It could be for either.
You've got me another one, haven't you?
Don't know.
You probably have.
It's a very large mouse.
Mousy.
Actually, it's a big mouse book.
Hey, really.
There you go. Oh, look, your paper.
Hang on.
Hello.
I like that. No, not another one. We've been taken over.
What's it called?
Carmen.
Oh,
so you've got Audrey, Carmen, and
Celicia.
So you've got a high chair to put one of them in. Oh.
What?
She's.
Oh,
look at her outfit.
How are you going to take them out with you?
She's got long hair.
What we'll do.
She's got really long hair.
Hang on, I'm just going to get...
No, come here a minute. Let's just have a look at this.
I'm just going to go get Audrey first.
Right, get Audrey then.